puppies.
It's time for this week's Pick of the Litter. It's sponsored by Best Max. Meet this adorable cuddle bug named Booger.
Booger.
Oh, I've had a lot of boogers in the past few days. But his eyes tell the whole story. He's the booger you've been waiting for. He's the one you've been looking to love.
That's right. He's the kind of booger you just want to hold in your lap.
Boogie.
Here with Booger's story is Kathy Jung. She's the president of the Nevada SPCA. They're a no-kill shelter, and they do such good work here in the Valley.
Good morning.
Hi.
Hi,
but with your boogers, could you cuddle with them?
Well, I could, but you wouldn't want to. They were huge.
See? Seriously?
let's talk about this little booger. He's so
the
sweet.
The expression on his face right now just says it all. Look at him.
Oh, he is amazing. So he came from another rescue organization. And he is so sweet and so docile and so cuddly. And he just wants somebody to love. That's what he wants. He just wants a person that he can hang out with, watch the playoff games with, and just be your Super Bowl prediction. That's what he wants
to do. Or watch maybe the Puppy Bowl with.
The Puppy Bowl.
That's a good segue.
Oh, yes. That's
a
nice
segue. Absolutely.
By the way, we have a second adorable pup here with us today. Who's this?
So this is Bennett.
Come here, Bennett.
He is one of the other dogs that's representing our great state of Nevada in the Puppy Bowl on February the 3rd, so make sure and stay tuned because we have Bennett, Norma, Gotti, and George.
Wow.
And you met George last week.
I have to say, four dogs from Las Vegas going to the Puppy Bowl.
Yes,
that's pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive, very challenging. So,
and staring at himself on a television, he's ready to go.
He's a very smart, alert dog. Booger, probably around 10 years old?
Yeah, so he's about 9 or 10 years old. But again, little dogs, they have a lifespan of, they can be 18, 19, 20. So don't make that a prediction on coming down and picking him up because he is super great. He has so much life ahead of him. He is a good boy.
He's obviously very attached to you. He's been following you around this morning, but he's looking for that human to bond with, isn't
That's
he?
That's exactly he's what he's loving. Looking for. He wants a lap to sit on. He wants a TV dinner to share. That's what he wants. He wants to sit there and share your meal and share your TV with
Booger.
You.
Booger! He's looking at himself.
Booger sees himself on the big screen.
Booger!
This is what happens with all the dogs. They end up seeing each other.
He's starstruck.
Look at that face.
He's like, who is that amazing person on the big screen? And he says, that's me.
It's a little too early in our relationship, I agree.
You know what? Plus, you might give him a cold.
No, I don't want to.
You just stay away. He's gone.
I have the kennel cough right now. Let's talk about this lovely pet bed that Booger will get from Best Mattress if he's adopted. This is great.
So this is amazing. Plus, it's washable because, living in a shelter environment,
you need
to go home and train him to be on your schedule, your time, where the in and out doors are at. And so just in case something happens, you can wash the cover. Also, what comes with Booger is we had Mackey Elementary School come in yesterday. So big thanks to them.
Oh.
They wrote him little thank you cards for adopting him.
Oh,
so there's this one.
How sweet.
How cute are these? So thanks to the kids over at Mackey Elementary School for coming down and writing adoption thank you letters for whoever adopts little Booger.
And kids just got it right. They just tap into the love for the pets
so quickly. Of course they do, 100%. If we
could all be that innocent and
sincere and amazing, as adults as we are as kids, it would be a beautiful world.
You know what, he's probably about 9 pounds, I think.
Yes, if that.
9 pound booger.
He will need regular grooming because he does have poodle in him. And because he has poodle in him, he does not shed a lot at all.
Which is fantastic. Hypoallergenic-ish.
Ish.
Yes,
that's
exactly.
Right. And
look at this
quick,
guy.
Bennett will be making a prediction on the Saints and Rams.
Is Bennett, a bookie?
Yes, he will be making a prediction on Saturday on who he thinks is going to win.
Smart move.
I'm glad
not picking the Patriots game. I would have to.
Well, George is going to pick the Patriots game.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Hey,
last week,
huge victory last week.
I know.
Remember how sweet she was?
Mm-hmm.
Kiwi went home and has her very own 5-year-old little boy
that she
gets to pal around with and share his lunch with. So, amazing, amazing
Look
little girl.
Look at that
It's
dog.
Going to be a perfect bond because they are she's a great little girl, and I couldn't be happier for her.
I tell you, you're changing lives. Thanks for doing what you're doing.
Thank you so much.
Oh, very sweet.
Booger deserves a great home. Make him yours today by swinging by the Nevada SPCA to meet him. They're on West Dewey Drive, which is just off Decatur, north of Russell.
It's a Booger you're allowed to pick. And don't forget, if you adopt Booger, you're going to get a complimentary pet bed from Best Mattress. They're a proud sponsor of this lovely bed from the Morning Blend, and they partnered up with the NSPCA for the deal. I don't know how it took me so long to come up with the Booger pick.
That was the perfect Booger joke.
It was a pun that was 5 minutes old.
That was beautiful.